Hey, Friday afternoon, we're getting ready to go to our third trip in the camper. Yeah, we got our dogs. We got B-Man with us around here somewhere. But this one's going to be a little bit more special. And the reason that this one's going to be a little bit more special is because this one right here is going to be pulling that.
Cash not getting the guard.
So, and it looks like we're all here. And we are ready to go. Nope, that tire's not low. She always asks me about tires. She's very tire conscious. So. But you see, there's no other vehicle. We actually had to park it back up at the check-in, and now we're walking back up there to get the other vehicle.
Know that me, Megan Breeden, made it up here in one piece, my car in one piece, and the boat all in one piece.
We're gonna run it back over here, tie it up at the campsite, and then run to the grocery store, get some groceries. But so far we're doing pretty good on our little.
Come on. Cash, with me, come on. Damn. See? He's not going anywhere. Y'all come on with me. There you go. Hey, the good puppies. Even though... Cash, honey, you're dragging us.
Boat trip number one, and Hank has never been in a boat, and you can see where he's been sitting at. And that's pretty much been his seat the whole time. Cash is fixing to fall in the water because he's up walking around on the front of the boat, getting knocked around by waves. Hank over here just don't really know what's going on. He seems to be enjoying it, but he's also been glued.
That spot.
up to it. Day two, we can't go far. You know?
Day two. Enjoying it. Went out on the boat. Took the dogs with us. Right now, Braden is out there. You can see him. It's been a pretty fun day.
I like this spot.
She likes this spot. It's getting evening time, about right at 7 o'clock, so it'll be time to start cooking. Yes. Count. Ground food always smells good.
It smells spicy.
It does smell spicy. Maybe it's me. Maybe I.